I had to work out in the country today close to one of my hunting spots, and I'm by myself. So I'm running the gun, running the call, running the camera, carrying all my gear, and I made a rookie mistake. I stole the magazine out of my dedicated night hunting rig and stuck it in my daytime rig. It's a 6.8 SPC, and I forgot to check to see if it was loaded. Magazine was loaded, but I didn't have one chambered. That hog came in to less than 10 yards and she knew I was there, and it went click, and I'm just glad she turned and ran the other way instead of coming on to me, because I didn't have a tree big enough to climb. She did come back, but I couldn't get her in the camera and on the gun at the same time, and she ran off, and either her and some other hogs came back, or just another group of hogs came back right over here, and they worked their way downwind of me and winded me, or the wind swirled a little bit and they winded me, and I'm done. I mean, I don't want to walk any further in, and that storm's moving in, so I want to get on out of here. It was fun, it was exciting having that hog. I'm talking, she was literally less than 10 yards from me. Michelle's gonna laugh at me, and she's gonna wish she was here with her shotgun. So that's the way it goes sometimes, even us old guys make mistakes.